Sustainability is a matter of combination of nature, know-how and high-tech. This greenhouse is high-tech in combination with natural resources. The sun is bringing a lot of heat. We're talking about now end of September, still the greenhouse is warm. We see the windows are hardly opened, so we don't have the heat going out. We accumulate the heat in the greenhouse, we take the heat out, we bring cold air back and the heat we store in the ground in an aquifer at 170 meters deep. I'm heating now for the winter, so in the winter I'm going to heat my greenhouse with the heat of the summer, which is a very nice system. The LED lamps you see, the pink lights, is a combination of red and blue. Red for growing, blue for keeping the plants short. You don't see the color green in it, that's why the plant is not white. The lamp is not white, because the color green is not necessarily the plants. The LED lamps are water cooled, so you get a better quality of light, better quality of performance and a longer longevity. The cold water going in comes out as hot water. Hot water is harvested again and we recycle everything and so on. So it's a combination of everything together in this greenhouse, which makes it one of the most modern in the world.